You know they say money doesn't grow on trees, but let me tell you something. This fender here, I found it growing on a tree. I did, and I plucked it just for you. Like all of our fenders, we take the back brace out, bead blast it, guarantee it to be totally rust free between the back brace and the inner skin. Use a 3/8 inch spot weld drill bit, pop the brace right back out, put it back in there, and it's nice.